channel, likes help it get out to the community, subscribes help people actually click on my channel, and comments help me pick more videos like this one. There's a button that should be about right here. I don't know if I'm pointing to it or I'm on it, but right here. And then if you have a desktop or a laptop, all you gotta do is click this button right here, and you can instantly subscribe. If you have a phone, I can't help you. You gotta just actually subscribe. I appreciate it. Today we're doing Joyner Lucas. All right, Joyner Lucas, let's talk about it. Joyner Lucas, I don't know if you can tell, he's in my top five of 2020. Came out with a CD this year that was banging. I reacted to one of the songs, I think. I don't know if I posted on my channel or not, but I did react to it, which was my favorite, which is weird because it had Young Thug in it, but the melody was so flowy. And Joyner Lucas got bars, so we always go on that. He's a great artist. He's very unique. He has the Busta Rhyme flow, but he also has the lyricism of a Lupe, with the thought pattern of a Lupe, because he thinks about things ahead of time. I know he's kind of flowing into the world of I want to make music for everybody, so you might hear him with some songs with mumble rappers on it also. He'll never mumble rap, but you gotta understand that he might be on the phone with a mumble rapper sometime. Every so often you'll catch him doing auto-tune, but that's not because he's kind of masked his talent. That dude is amazing. So anyway, today you got a song called I Prevail. Now, it popped up on my little, you know, when you're on YouTube, when you just scroll through YouTube, it gives you videos that you kind of like or you clicked on before. So you might have clicked on a Joyner Lucas video. They might give you other videos that have Joyner Lucas in it. This one popped up, and it said, it wasn't too long ago. This was, I don't lie to you. Real quick. This came out a day ago. So I don't know if this is a, you know, sometimes people be remixing songs or putting verses on it. I don't know if it's one of those songs. It says, I Prevail featuring Joyner Lucas, DOA. I don't know what DOA stands for. But, I just want to check it out. Yeah, if it's trash, if it's something weird or something junk like that, then I might not even post this video. But if it ain't, I want to see what this is about. It got a lot of views, so we'll see, y'all. Trigger warning: this video content may be distressing to some people and may include trauma.
Other community shocked by the devastating violence.
We can choose to flourish or die, but whatever we choose, we will not do it together. We will do it together. On our knees we pray. So it's a rock song? Joyner Lucas said he was going to try to branch out and do different stuff, so maybe this is his first rock song. Let's go. And this is true fact. Why do people, when somebody get in the fight, everybody want to record the fight, but nobody want to break up the fight? Like, why would you want to see somebody beating the shit out of somebody else? Like, it ain't that serious, man. First thing, I don't feel like people should let their anger get to that level. I try my best not to ever let my anger get to a level I want to fight somebody. You know what I'm saying? I don't feel like getting hurt by nobody. And I don't fight fair. But just in general, man, like, look at this, is sad, man.
I close my eyes and contemplate why I chose to be great. I find myself trying to escape from where I'm supposed to
be. I close my eyes and contemplate on why I want to be great. It's tough. Let's go back. He's starting off first, so we're going to get to this.
I find myself trying to escape from where I'm supposed to be safe. Yeah. Maybe I should pray like I'm supposed to be saved. Sometimes I feel like getting even, but I chose to behave. Yeah. I'm mentally locked in a prison and I need bail. But the internet will kill me quicker than the streets will. And it
said, I'm mentally locked. Let me go back and catch that bar. There's another bar I missed. Let me go back a little bit more.
And contemplate why I chose to be great. I find myself trying to escape from where I'm supposed to be safe. Yeah. Maybe I should pray like I'm supposed to be saved. Sometimes I feel like getting
I try to find myself escaping from where I'm supposed to be safe. That's what's up. That's crazy.
Even but I chose to behave. I'm mentally locked in a prison and I need bail.
I'm mentally locked in a prison and I need
bail. But the internet will kill me quicker than the streets will. And if that shit doesn't kill me, then the police will. Or maybe all the refills on the e-pills or the lean will.
I wish you say, if that don't kill me, the police will. that don't kill me, these pills and all these drugs everybody taking me will. Like, it's facts, man. Y'all need to get off. Don't do drugs. That's my message to everybody who do extensive drugs.
Was more flourish. I wish I had more courage. I feel like there's more purpose, and maybe it's all worth it. I want to keep on learning, but I couldn't be more nervous when I keep looking for answers. And I gotta keep on searching, the tables keep on turning, trying to call up the Jesus.
Right, I keep looking for answers, but I keep on searching. It's tough. He said I had to call up Jesus.
Gotta keep on searching, the tables keep on turning, trying to call up the Jesus, but the phone keep on ringing. I think I need more service, the calls seem more urgent, and all I see is more murders. The soldiers keep on serving. I wonder if it's all worth it. I want
all our knees we pray as we waste away, and we dig our grave dead on arrival in this mess we made.
I told y'all I like rock music, man. People didn't believe me, man. I love that. I love the nice sound and flow of just a good pop and rock song. Not heavy rock, but there you go. So this is close to heavy metal rock. I'm gonna try to finish this song. I'm not a big fan of all that extra. Well, John Lucas in the song, so let's see if he got another verse. If he don't, we might end the song early. I'll be honest with y'all.
Can't breathe. Got my head on the guillotine. Slip knot around my neck, come and take a seat. Watch him bury me down till I'm 6 feet deep in the underground. Died is the land of the free. Don't give, just take every time you need. Don't give, just take, though it's killing me.
So the message of the song is basically saying, man, once you're born on this earth, especially in America, it's almost like you're dead on arrival. That's what they dead on arrival. DOA. Now I get what DOA stands for, dead on arrival. Like, there's so much stuff in this world. They basically just give you a picture of all the just stuff that'll kill you. From, they wanted to talk about drugs and violence. That's what John Lucas was talking about. Weed and not weed. I ain't gonna say weed. That's terrible. I don't smoke weed, but that's not what I'm talking about. But you know, violence and just a lot of stuff. They got guns in the picture. They were just showing a picture of people eating a lot of food. You know, obesity and diabetes and cancer. It sounds like, bro, this world is terrible. It's like you're dead on arrival. Like, that's tough, man. That's a little deeper than I thought, but that's tough. If y'all want to know why I don't like heavy metal, and this is the perfect reason why I don't. It's just so angry. It's so much. Ah! doing together. Dead on arrival. That's enough of that song. I have nothing to say about this song. That is not John Lucas' best work. I'm gonna be honest, but don't turn out John Lucas. He is too amazing of an artist. He is still number one if you don't know this. There's a reason why. I'm out. I have nothing. So, like, comment, subscribe. This is for all my heavy metal fans out there. Congratulations, I did one. Never again. But we out. On the Urban Experience, where we do things the urban way. I'm out.